The weather has really turned on me.
It's dropped quite a bit. It's like 40 degrees out right now. Had really nice weather last week, and now I think this whole week's going to be pretty darn cold, so.
Little guy had it. I couldn't even really tell. Little tiny guy. Little tiny guy. Nibbling at it. There we go. Felt you bumping it, bud. I felt you bumping it. Little guy. Thank you. go. Not too bad. Look at that battle wound. He's got a pretty bad ripped lip too. That was not me, by the way. About a 1.5. Just a wee little guy. Okay guys, out on the lake, day 6. Got brand new line on my reel here. Got a bandito bug tied on and heavier weight so it sinks better and drags across these rocks better, and I'm in a spot where I lost a giant before. I'm just gonna try it for a little bit and see if there's anything here. Just kinda slow roll it across these rocks like usual. Decent one, guys. 2.07. All right, guys, not a bad one. Put up a nice fight. Let's get him back in the water. Man, his mouth is rough. There he goes. That was a bite. That was a big bite. I bet it was a drum. Hey guys, sorry my GoPro isn't working. I'm not sure what's up with it right now. I'm hoping it just overheated, but it's not really that hot out here. But I'd you know, as soon as it overheats, I caught a fish, and I caught it right in front of this mansion, too. Pretty crazy, huh? Here it is. It's about a 2-pounder. About the same size as that last one I caught. See you later, bud. Guys, it is day 7. I don't know what's up with my GoPro 8. It completely died on me, so I am gonna be using my phone to record, and I also have a GoPro in the back right there. But that GoPro is really old. It's a GoPro 4, and for some reason the sound doesn't work on that, and I don't have the microphone for it, so any kind of fish catch, it'll be on that, and then I'll switch over to my phone when I can and give you guys an update. High today is 73. High tomorrow is like 40. And there's a chance of snow in the earlier hours. So probably not gonna be fishing tomorrow. So let's try to catch them today.